I doubt that lot could stay a Moogle's fart.
Might this old soul be of service? I don't believe you've read this particular chapter before. There is a rather fascinating excerpt I've been meaning to show you.
Oh, and when you go crying to your mistress, tell her it was Leon who gave you the pounding. Use all the dirty tricks you want, Brandon. One end of a blade from the other. Fuck me.
What did you do to it?
Oh, we destroyed it.
What? But... Monster! Monster! Do you have any idea what you have done?
I do, Father.
I have killed the monster! And become an outlaw!
May the blessing of the crystals go with you.
It's over.
Why, the beast has the appetite of a behemoth. Just this very morn, I found him with his nose buried in my nuts.
How goes the hunt for Kupka?
Largely in circles. We have myriad sightings of strange soldiers in unexpected places, but nothing definitive as yet. If only we knew for certain by what route he left Rosalith.
Well, keep at it. If anyone can piece this puzzle together, it's you. And I'm willing to wait as long as it takes.
What? Here?
Would that be a problem?
Do you know, Clive? I believe it a mercy that you didn't inherit your father's throne. Your poor people would surely live in fear of you.
You have nothing to worry about on that front. I won't be...
Phoenix's fiery fundament! Have you no normal enemies?
Escape, eh? It's all right. I'm done running from you. Together. It's time to find out who we are. Once and for all. Truth of it now. You are not afraid. I am.